Yo, what up? It's Scrim here. We're on a pop hunt right now. Me and my kids. Got the crybaby back there. My son's sleeping. Yeah, we started about 2 hours ago. We went to Hot Topic. I picked up the gold Jack Sparrow. They had like six or eight, I think it was, and only one of them was good. The rest of them had messed up paint on their faces, so I got the only good one, I guess. Picked up some other stuff, picked up the Peter Pan like everybody else. I got the Spider-Man Hot Topic exclusive there. With the GameStop, they didn't have none. They didn't have no Pirates of the Caribbean either. With the Target, they didn't have crap like usual. And Best Buy didn't have nothing. What else? Then we went to this Barnes & Noble. I've never been there before, but I ended up finding this there. This is my first Chase out in the wild. And it's not what I wanted to find. I was looking for like Salazar or weaponized Morty, the Rick and Morty one, or just any other Chase pop on our doors. But it's all right, I'll take it. We're about to go hit up Costco, see if we can find these four packs. My boy Alan, leave a description down below. He's looking for those. They'll probably hit up the other GameStops in town, Walgreens in town, and Chico. And then we're gonna go back home to Oregon. You ready? You gotta move it. No. See? Move it. Here, move it. Nothing. We just left GameStop. Right there. Went to go pick up my pre-order. Vulture. And try to get the McCree GameStop exclusive, but they told me that they don't have any. And it's not out yet, but they a motherfucking lie. They lying. Cause GameStop in the mall had it, but I didn't want it. But now I do want it, but I'm not gonna go to Chico to pick it up. So, I'll just pass on it or whatever. I did pre-order something else. I don't know if you guys see this Call of Duty World at War II. What's up, man? What's going on? What's going on with your life? Chill out, I'm trying to record, B. So I did a pre-order of the Call of Duty World at War 2. I got it because I get it every year, even though I don't really play it that much. But I don't know, we'll see. They're going back to war, you know, World War 2, which I like the area. World at War was pretty good back in the day. Hopefully this one's pretty good, so. But yeah, so just to recap, my pops I got today, I got the Vulture. I got the Chase Dorbs, Peter Pan Hot Topic, Jack Sparrow Hot Topic, and I got the Spider-Man Hot Topic exclusive. Yeah, so hope you liked the video. Let me know down below in the comments what you got today. Were you able to pick up that Jack Sparrow? All gold. I couldn't find a Salazar. Let me know if you got that Salazar Chase. I did find it at Barnes & Noble's, but somebody had it on hold and they only had the regular, so sucks. I know. Well, yeah, hope you liked the video. Peace. Say bye.
Bye.
Say bye, Papa. Oh, he's mad. Oh yeah, peace out. All right, y'all.